I am aware that prior to my being appointed to the post, you have never really had a female DPP.
This week on Business Access.
When we had to deal with the extradition of Dodos, we dealt with it as a family. When we were prosecuting Vibes Cartel, I was the one who collected a death threat. I'm Paula Llewellyn, Queen's Counsel, Director of Public Prosecutions for Jamaica, and you are watching Business Access Television, serious about business.